What up, y'all? I'm back again for another story time video. And this one, I've been holding this one because I don't think I really want to tell y'all this one because it was, okay, fuck it. I'm going to just tell it. So, this one's about time I went on a speed date and I didn't know she was a stripper. So, we're going to get right into it. So, you know, it was, I don't know when it was. It was cold outside or something. I went on this thing and we was in school. You know how you be in school and you meet somebody and, you know what I'm saying, it's cool. So, you know what I'm saying, it was cool at the little meet, you know, met up with her. Wasn't nothing crazy because you go on the little dates and they have like different ones. But this was really intriguing because I had one of them was with one of these girls I went to high school with, and I was just vibing with her. She was real cool. I never just got to know on a personal level. So the other girl, so the one we talking about in the video, the scribble. So the scribble, the exotic dancer, whatever you want to call it. So, you know what I'm saying, met her and stuff. And then it was crazy. It was crazy to the point I was like, dang, y'all went to the same schools and different stuff like that. So I was like, okay, we got a little stuff in common and all this stuff. So I'm not really just finna be all in your face like that. So this how I knew the girl was, she was feeling me. So, you know what I'm saying, we were talking maybe like 30-40 minutes at the little speed date thing, because, you know what I'm saying, I didn't get a number, but you know, I had an Instagram and all that stuff. So I hit up every once in a while, you know what I'm saying, I hit up. So every time I would go somewhere, I mean, girl be all on me, hugging all of me and stuff. I'm thinking to myself, now it's cool. I mean, you speed date and all that other stuff. I was like, dang, this girl trying to fuck, trying to mess with the kid though. She trying to mess with the kid though. So, knowing me, you know, I ain't tripping, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate all that love and everything. So, I took a step further, you know what I'm saying? I hit up again. So, I was like, cool, you can slide through the little, you can come over the little apartment, whatever. So, you know what I'm saying? So I set that up. She came over to the little apartment. She came on over there and I was like, what up with it though? You know what I'm saying? I've been seeing you put a little hard eyes on my pictures. You know what I'm saying? What's up? You feeling a nigga? What? You feeling me or what? So she was like, I mean, you cool and all this other stuff. I mean, you kind of, you know, she's like, you kind of cute and stuff like that. I was like, cool. So what up then? What's up with it? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to. See, I mean, this girl was fine. She fine. I mean, she's still fine, but she had, like, this nice little shape, little booty. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? She was slim, thick. That's what I'm gonna say. She was slim, thick, if you know what I mean. If you know, then you know. So, whatnot. So, we chilling and whatnot. I'm like, so what you like to do? She tell me what she like to do. And this was before I ain't found out she was one of them little dancers or not. I ain't tripping, you know what I'm saying? I ain't knocking your hustle or nothing like that. So the girl, she started, you know, I cut the little music on, little Gucci Man. She's a very freaky girl, yeah. She's like, this my song. Mm-mm. And then that T-Pain popped on the mix. I'm in love with a dancer, she popping. She's like, play that uncut verse. I'm in love with a stripper, she jabbing, she playing. I'm like, oh. And then the girl busting the splits. I mean, I know people probably not gonna believe me, but I'm telling you, she was in my room busting the splits. And she was kidding it too, so I scoot back so I can, you know, don't give me your space, so I can see what you're doing. So, next thing I know, she started giving me a lap dance, okay. So get the chair. And then she plays a little Beyonce. Tonight I'm gonna dance for you. Oh, oh. And all that came on, I was like, oh. Dang, she said, so this is what I do. I was like, oh, this is what you do? Well, you do a damn good job of that. So next thing I know, she put on one of them little slow songs by, what's that song, Willie? I think his name, Willie somebody. And he be like, lay your body down and let me touch your body. And I'm like, oh, So that's what we doing. So after that, you know what I'm saying? She, you know what I'm saying? Get into it real quick, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't tripping or nothing, you know what I'm saying? We grown, so, you know what I'm saying? Get into it, you feel, bring it on. So then after that, after all the little stuff, you know what I'm saying? The little adult time, you know what I'm saying? We kicking it and chilling, Netflix and chilling or whatever you wanna call it. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm not tripping, because the next few days, you know, girl blowing up my phone. She was blowing up my phone. Everybody was looking at me like, dang, what's that girl keep calling you? And she keep texting you and all this other stuff. I'm like, nah, that's cool. That's, we just gonna call for a video. We can call that's my little friend. We can call my little friend. So my little friend, she hit me up and I was like, oh, okay, you know. Cause I got to the point, I was like, I know I shouldn't have ghosted at the time, but she was a dancer, so you know what I'm saying? I ain't, you know, think too much of it, so that's just me, you know what I'm saying? I'm chilling. Chilling. So I say maybe like that Friday, you know, I come in a little thing. When I tell you, this was crazy. I come up in the room and whatnot. So come up in the little apartment, I'm chilling. Come up in the apartment, I'm chilling. You know, I ain't finna worry about nothing. When I opened the door, guess who I saw? She was sitting there waiting for me. And I'm just like, I'm looking at my roommate and I'm like, bro, why the heck? I pulled him to the bathroom. I told him, come in the room, close the door. Bro, why the hell you tell this girl come back over here? She crazy. Oh, I didn't know, man. I thought you know, because she was over there a couple of days. No, she crazy. So, I came back out. I was like, hey, what's good? She told me, she's trying to get loud with me. I was like, come to the back. We can talk, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be talking in front of these people. So she came to the back. And all this other stuff, she was like, why you ain't been calling me? I know you see my text message. Baby, please say something. Or whatever, little baby. I'm like, I'm not. You knew what it was when I told you. You know what I'm saying? We just chilling. I was like, I'm young. I'm not trying to be tied down to you. And you, we only went on like one or two dates. And you would, you know what I'm saying? You always up at all times of the night. So you, why you expecting more from me? But this, you know, this is what you asked for and this is what you did. So, and then you got your, you know what I'm saying, you got your feelings all invested and stuff and like that. I'm like, she tried to slap me, so I'm going right, left. So I get the door open, you know what I'm saying? I'm running down the hallway. I get out the door. I mean, she chased me too, so I don't know where the hell I'm at. So I'm just running around the little complex. We going back and forth. I'm finna catch you. Quit playing with me. And I was like, you ain't catch me today. So at the last moment, when I saw her come around the corner, I was hiding right there to the side. And then I saw my homeboy. And I was knocked on his door and I heard up. I was like, bro, let me in. Right now. Let me in right now. So he let me in now. And I got in there. And when, like I said, she ran past the door. Did not see me again. I ain't call that crazy girl again. I did not call her again, man. These girls get too attached too quick. She got too attached too quick and I wasn't finna risk it all for her right then and there, so I had to leave that alone, y'all. But if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel. On the road to 2K, let's get my Instagram to 10K. So follow me at DJ Dre Taking Over 89. I always post lit content over there on Instagram as well. Stuff I can't post on YouTube, so y'all always check that out. Facebook, all that, all the links to my pages and everything, the link is in the description below. So y'all hit me up and I'm out this thing, y'all. Peace.